Welcome to your relaxing, antique, Greek ASMR spa experience. I am very happy to see you here today, and it is my great honor to take care of you. First treatment in today's relaxing spa session is clay. Natural from the beach, and I will begin to cover your whole body in relaxing natural clay from the beach. Clay has detoxifying properties, also clay disinfects, rejuvenates, stimulates cell growth, and increases the cell oxygen. Also, this clay has an amazing pain relief properties. Relax. You can close your eyes, or you can leave your eyes open. Whatever you wish and what makes you feel the most comfortable and relaxed. Here, all the way around your head and the area where the hair starts. It's alright if the clay gets a little bit into your hair. It's also good for your hair health. So it is just absolutely perfect. To your neck area and chest, covering up your shoulders and your arms all the way down. Feel your fingertips and the exact same. Other arm. And, now your neck. We are done with your upper body. Great. Great. The clay has beautifully absorbed, and I'm moving down to cover your legs. Are you ticklish? Beautiful. As I'm finished with covering your upper body in clay, I can begin removing the clay from your face. everybody as the clay has worked on your skin, relieving your mind and soul. Relaxed, rejuvenated, and moisturized. Clay has so many beneficial minerals, and all these antioxidants have absorbed into your body, and I will begin slowly washing it away. have 5 different oils with me, and I'm gonna apply them in a very special points for relaxation on your body. Yes, all over your body, starting from head, your neck, your arms, and also your legs and your feet, and the blend of all these beautiful oils together will give you the most relaxing aromatherapy session possible. Okay, so first oil that I'm gonna take is lemon oil. It is effective mood booster, also pain relief, also amazing for wound healing, and of course it also has yourself to make sure you don't have any headache, tension with your brain and your head, because has worked so hard all day long. Now it's time to give your brain and your head a moment to relax. Also your face, very gently around your temples, right here, and your brow, lots of points for relaxation or in the brow. Pressure to these points that are going to give you the relaxation and easiness you deserve. So here, around your mouth and the jaw. Now we're going to continue relaxing your head muscles and getting the oil into your hair as well. Good. And applying pressure. These are important points already. Just relax. see you look all relaxed now. Jojo for now. Jojo, and I will see you soon.